Hello, students of class 7. So, this is your maths class and we are doing exercise number 1.4. So, students, in the last class, we have done some word problems, right? Question number 1 and 2 is completed. Today, we will be doing question number 3. Right? I had asked to you if you can solve this problem. Only Mehbubur has solved this problem for me. And for the rest of you, I am solving this problem. Okay, now what is this problem? Question number 3 is that a submarine is at sea level at 8 p.m. It begins to descend at a rate of 8 meter per minute. At what time will it be at minus 240 meter? Now students, what is a submarine? You all know submarine is a device which runs under the water. You must have seen it, right? So this is a submarine. Okay, this type of vehicle is used underwater. Okay, now so what they are saying, that suppose this is the sea level. Okay, the submarine is in 8 p.m. At what time? At 8:00 p.m. What happens? The submarine begins to descend at the rate of 8 meter per minute. So at 8 p.m. this submarine is in the sea level. Okay, now this submarine, what it will do? It will go under the water. It will go under the water, right? So at 8 p.m. it starts descending. Descending means what? Going down. At what rate it is going down? At 8 meter per minute. 8 meter per minute. What does it mean? 8 meter per minute mean kore je 1 minute ki man jai ase hitorot 8 meter jai ase. Ki man meter jai ase? 1 minute jeta ke ami ghori eta minute par hol hi ki hobo? ये ऊपर पर 8 मीटर तलत आहि पाइबो इयात आहि पाबो. एंड व्हाट इज दिस डिस्टेंस? दिस डिस्टेंस इज 8 मीटर. 8 मीटर इट विल ट्रेवल 8 मीटर इन व्हाट टाइम? इन 1 मिनट टाइम इट विल ट्रेवल 8 मीटर डाउन. माने किमान? -8, कारण तलर फाले गय आसे ना, -8 मीटर जाबो हि 1 मिनट. ओके, नाउ क्वेश्चन व्हाट दे हैव आस्क्ड, एट व्हाट टाइम इट विल बी एट minus 240 meter. At what time it will be at minus 240 meter? Minus 240 meter e kiman homo jai pabo. That is what we have to find. Okay. Okay. Now students, see. First of all, we'll write here solution. Okay. Then write given. Okay. The submarine begins to descend at what time it started to descend? It started to descend at a time of 8 p.m. 8:00 p.m. it started to descend. Okay. And what is the rate of descent given, students? It is 8 meters per second. That means it goes -8 meter down per minute. Because it is going down, that is why we have given -8 meter. Okay, per minute. In 1 minute it goes down how much distance? It goes down -8 meter. So they have asked what, at what time it reaches 240 meter. So first of all, let's find out how much time it will take to reach how much? 240 meter. So if we take the sea level as 0, to reach minus 240 meter you have to travel how much distance? Minus 240 meter you have to go down. So the time required to reach a depth of minus 240 meter ki hobo? Minus 240 divided by 8. Kyo? 8 meter per minute or 8 meter ke jase. In every minute it is going, in 1 minute in 8 meter jai ase hi 1 minute or. Okay. तेने होले आमी जुदी उलाबो लागे 240 मीटर्स की मान दूर जाबो, आमी की करिबो लागबो? 240 डिवाइडेड बाय 8 जुनटु आंसर ओलाबो हेटु होबो जे टाइम टु दैट दैट विल गिव यू द टाइम एट व्हिच इट विल रीच -240 मीटर. दैट इज व्हाट? 240 डिवाइडेड बाय -240 डिवाइडेड बाय -8, माइनस माइनस कैंसिल, द आंसर इज 30 मिनट. मान 30 मिनट जेतिया हो जाबो, आमी सासुन 30 मिनट्स 30 যদি 30 মিনিট হয়, যদি প্রত্যেক মিনিটে যদি 8 মিটার কে ডাউন যায় কিমান হবো? 8 × 3 = 24, 240 meters. দ্যাট মিন্স ইন 30 মিনিটস ইট উইল রিচ -240 মিটার্স. 30 মিনিটস ইট উইল টেক. Now they have asked at what time it will be at minus 240 meter. To go down, it takes how much time? It takes 30 minutes. And what was the original time? The original time was 8 p.m. Right? So therefore, time when it reaches minus 240 meter, kya hoga? 8 p.m. plus 30 minutes is equal to what? 8:30 p.m. 8 p.m. or logo 30 minutes plus koi le kya hoga? 8:30 p.m. Right? So this is the answer. The time when it reaches minus 240 meter is 8:30 p.m. Okay, I hope you have understood this problem, right? So students, let us move to the next problem, which is question number 4. What is they have said that the change in price of shares of a few companies and the number of shares Shekhar owns is given in the table. Now students, what is share you must understand. Now I will take you to a different place. So students, what is share? There are various big companies in our country, right? You can see this Asian Paints, Axis Bank, Bajaj Auto, Bajaj Finance. You have heard about this company, right? HDFC, HDFC Bank, Kodak Mahindra, Mahindra & Mahindra, Maruti Suzuki, Nestle. All these companies, you have heard their name, right? Now see, in these companies, what you can do, students? You can invest your money. Now, students, this in stock market, you learn this in stock market, the market always goes up and goes down. The market always goes up. Suppose if I take the example of this Asian Paint, so the price of Asian Paint today has gone by 1.40. Now it has gone down to 40 rupees. So this stock market continuously goes up and down, or goes up and down, up and down. At the end of the day, it settles in a particular amount. The stock market starts at 9:50 in the morning and ends at 3 p.m. in the afternoon. Okay. Now every day the stock market, the price of stock goes up and down. Every company has a stock price and the stock prices go up and down. Now you can invest in this particular stock. Suppose if you buy today Asian Paint stock at 2951 and if the end of the day Asian price stock becomes 3000, so how much profit you will make? You will make a profit of rupees 49. So this is what stock market is. So now you can see it has gone to minus 2.5. It has become red. That is means it has become negative. So this is what you have understood. I think you have got a rough idea, small idea about what is stock market. Okay. Now this guy, Shekhar, owns some stocks. So write, what is the write an expression for the change in total values of share he owns and calculate it. So Shekhar owns this company shares ABC Auto, Option Pharma, Smart Solution, Delta Electric, Ahead Tech, all these companies stock. This guy Shekhar owns this stock. Now what happened? This stock, what, how many stocks you have bought? In there we have seen that Asian Paints one stock price was how much? One stock's price was 2951. So this is one stock price. Like that, how much stocks he have bought? Shekhar have bought 110 stocks of this company, ABC Auto. Now this company's stock price is how much? It's not given here, but it is given that the stock has given a profit of plus 5 rupees. That means if the stock price was rupees 100, it has now become 105. Understood? And how many stocks he have? How many stocks Shekhar have? Shekhar have 110 stocks of 100 rupees each, which have become 105 rupees. Okay, same Option Pharma have become how much? It has become minus 12 rupees. That means 12 rupees has decreased in this particular stock. And how much amount of stock, number of shares he have 50 rupees. Suppose if the original stock price was 100 rupees, now it has become how much? It has become 88 rupees. Understood? 100 minus 12 rupees has decreased. Smart Solutions, what happened? 8 rupees has increased. And how many stocks you have? You have 250 stocks in Smart Solutions. Okay. Delta Electric, again, he have gained plus 4 rupees. And in Ahead Tech, he have got minus 10 rupees. So, the stock price has, in some stocks, the stock price has gone up. In some stock, the stock price has gone down. You can see here, Some stocks are red, some stocks are green, right? That means some stocks has gone up and some stocks has gone down. The price is changing. And every time the price keeps on changing, but at the end of the day, at 3 p.m., this price become stagnant. Mane pastabar e up down hua bondo hoi jay. Okay, why this goes ups and down? I will tell you in class. If someday I get time in class, I will tell you in the class. Okay, how this happens. Now, what we would find? We have to find is a position up down hole. Mane if Shekhar had bought any stock at 100 rupees. Now, if stock price has become 105 rupees, so is he in profit or loss? He is in profit, right? He is in how much profit? He is in profit of rupees 5. Okay. Now, we have to find out, right, an expression for the change in total values of share he owns. Mane, he share bilak jekhini total own kore, tate kiman change hoise. Share or price kiman change hoise, tare ami eta calculation koribo lagibo. Eta expression banabo lagibo. What will be the expression looks like? Amar first of all we have to do 100, 1110 into plus 5. Ami 1110 into 5 koile ki labo? যে এই স্টকটোত এ বি সি স্টকত কিমান প্লাছ শ্বেয়াৰ কিমান প্লাছ হৈছে মানে পাৰ ষ্টকত 5 টকাকৈ শ্বেয়াৰ বেনিফিট হৈছে তে 110টা শ্বেয়াৰত কিমান হ'ব 1110 ইনটু 5 আণ্ডাৰষ্টুড প্লাছ নেক্সট হোৱাট অপশ্যন ফাৰ্মাৰ কিমানটা আছে শ্বেয়াৰ 50টা শ্বেয়াৰ আছিল কিমান হৈছে মাইনাছ 12 হৈছে ষ্টকটোত মাইনাছ 12 টকা কমি গৈছে প্ৰাইচ তেনেহ'লে কিমান টকা টোটেল ফাইণ্ড কৰিবলৈ কি কৰিব লাগিব 50 ইনটু মাইনাছ 12 কৰিব লাগিব চেম স্মাৰ্ট চলিউশ্যনৰ 250 ইনটু 8 প্লাছ 350 into 4 plus 150 into minus 10. Kotebilako, and this is the expression. This is the expression which they have asked us to find. Time you go to plus minus 1110 into 5 is equal to 550. Right? Plus 50 into minus 12 is equal to what? Minus 600. Plus 250 into 8, 2000. Plus 8 into 350. Plus 350 into 4, 1400. Plus 150 into minus 10 is equal to minus 1500. And when we do the calculation, what we get the answer? We get the answer as what? 1850. Okay? Therefore, change in total value of share owned by Shekhar is equal to what? Rupees 1850. Positive. Negative jodi kolu hoy loksan hol hoy. Aro etu ki hoyse? Profit hoyse. So Shekhar have earned a profit of how much? 1850. So students, I hope you have understood today's two word problems. So now this chapter is finished. See students, there is this miscellaneous exercises which you are supposed to practice at your home. Exact questions may come from this part also. You practice this at home. Any problem you can solve, you tell me, I will help you to solve it. Also, your homework is the multiple choice question in page number 13. In page number 13, there is multiple choice question MCQ. You solve it. Okay, there are 10 questions. You solve it and send it to my WhatsApp number. So students, thank you very much. Thank you for staying in the class. I hope you have understood the class. I will see you in the next class. Thank you and goodbye.